The story I'm going to tell is in Choctaw, and some of the Choctaw words are Alatek, which means little girl, Nenek, which means night, Chito, which means rain, Ishki, which means mother, Ishkilukfi means mother earth, Hiloha means thunder, Alepa means drum, Iti means tree, Fiopa means wind, Taloa means song, Achokama means peace. Halito, sa ohochi ifo ut, Malia Andrews. In a village deep in the woods lived Alatek and her family. When Nenek came a large rainstorm, the sound of the chito became so loud it scared Alatek, and she ran to her ishki and said, "The chito is so loud and there is so much of it. I am frightened." Ishki calmly told her, "Do not be scared, little one. That is just Ishki Lukfi's tears washing away bad spirits." Alatek was no longer scared, just thankful for Ishki Lukfi's tears. Later that year in spring, a great storm came bringing Hiloha and lightning. The loud booms of Hiloha scared Alatek, so she ran to Ishki and said, "I am frightened. I cannot sleep." Ishki calmly told her, "Do not be scared, little one. That is just Mother Earth's Alepa." So Alatek went back to sleep to the beat of Mother Earth's Alepa. When Nenek later that year, as the leaves began to fall from Iti's, came a powerful Fiopa storm. Iti's were swaying as if they were going to break from their roots. Alatek ran to Ishki and said, "Fiopa is so loud and I am afraid." Ishki calmly told her, "Do not be afraid, little one. That is Ishki Lukfi whistling a taloa for us." Alatek listened closely and heard Mother Earth's taloa and was no longer afraid. Later that year, as Lukfi became cold, Alatek awoke one morning to a peculiar silence. Alatek ran to Ishki and asked, "Is something wrong? Why is it so quiet?" Ishki smiled and calmly told Alatek, "Do not be worried, little one. Ishki Lukfi is sharing her achokama with us. Look outside, little one." Alatek ran to look outside, and she saw a layer of beautiful Hanta snow, and she was at achokama. Many years passed, and Alatek is all grown with a child of her own. One Nenek in the village came a strong rainstorm. The chito was very loud. Her child came running to her with a scared look on her face and said, "The chito is so loud and there is so much of it. I am frightened." Alatek smiled and calmly told her daughter, "Do not be scared, little one. That is just Ishki Lukfi's tears washing away bad spirits." The daughter was no longer scared, just thankful for Ishki Lukfi's tears. By Malia Andrews and Marley Davis.